Excuse me, would you help?
I could have been tenured if it well buckle up as my father always
said. We have to follow the fire alarm. A, writing the test will get a mark of 0 on that test.
Hey, Edna, I got your stuff. Hey, Edna, you old bat, I got your stuff.
Ha!
Oh, whoa.
Oh, my luck!
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Ah, thanks, kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
Oh, thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well, good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait! I need you to do me a favor.
Another one?
Yeah!
What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food.
Will you spit in Mr. Hattrick's if I say yes?
For you, kid, I'll do worse than spit.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watts.
So go then. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like. You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
You got a point.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me and keep those disgusting kids away.
No sweat.
You ever want to look like me? Stupid, stupid.